And yes, so inside Obodo Africa, Tory presidential candidate hopeful and one of the main opposition leaders to the ruling Chamacha and Mapinduzi party, and Tundu Lissu, they don't fire up and then they call for his supporters to rally for the sake of the country. And Lissu answered about 1,020 Chadema councillorship aspirants, then they disqualified out of 3,754 candidates, we've been the race for 3,955 wards inside mainland Tanzania. And it's still Yance, 53 candidates for parliamentary seats been they eliminated from election participate out of 244 hopefuls where they approved to take contest the October 28 elections. The opposition parties, they claim, say candidates, they don't summer kata kata.